business when I got a call. A desperate plea from my old friend Paul. He said, my cousin Mildred's here from out of state. I gotta fix her up with a blind date.
Mildred, won't you behave?
Now Paul said, Mildred here is a quiet mouse. A real shy type, hardly leaves the house. But I said, Paul, I'm going to the dance tonight. Well, bring her down and I'll be polite.
Mildred, won't you
good when I got to the dance. I checked out the prospects for new romance. But there was Paul with this gal in tow, all frizzy hair with a big plaid bow. I said to myself, I'll just say hi, I'll waltz her around and then bye-bye. But to my surprise, she said,
greetings, Gate, are you a solid sender? Let's activate.
She took a mini correspondence course, and 12 easy lessons guaranteed, of course. Mildred, won't you be?
I was out of my depth. I knew in a hurry with the box step I learned from Arthur Murray.
She grabbed his collar and she spun him round. She flipped him over and she knocked him down. Mildred, won't you
to cut in, then Bernard took Millie for a test spin.
She Susie cued and she dropped on down. The cats all cheered as she went to town. Mildred, won't you behave?
When Lee Moore threw her upside the ceiling, the whole darn place was rocking and reeling.
She took the gaiters on two by two. She even danced with an Icaroo. Mildred, won't you behave?
Hoy, 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 Millie. Hoy, 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 Millie. Oh, silly Millie.
Mildred, won't you behave? She gave him three.
Hoy, hoy, Millie. Now don't you get silly.
Mildred.